Back by popular demand, we're gonna blow the tire right off of the rim.
Ooh.
Keep on going until the tire explodes off of the rim. Well, hopefully it'll explode. I don't know if it'll explode, but let's watch and see.
Crap!
Almost ate that one right in the face.
Yeah, I almost had a piece too. Is
she completely blown? Nope. Just the exterior. Look at that.
Still holding there.
Yeah, still holding there.
Yeah, I stood back to get out of the way.
Oh yeah, almost got me in the face, but.
While riding to that little clutch in here.
Oh yeah, look at that. Look at the smoke in that car.
Can't see anything.
Yeah, you look like a gangster.
Fire! We got fire!
We got fire!
We got fire!
Oh. Got it. That's how you do it.
Like, we got fire!
It looks like it's like a 60s VW bus.
Yet
this tire's going.
Yeah, this one you lost some more tread off of, but oh, she's flat.
She's done.
Oh, that's why.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Look
at the threads.
Down to the rim.
That's how you do her. Oh yeah, look at that. Right off the rim. How's that smell, Andrew?
Oh, it smells. I've never seen rubber catch on fire like that before. That's something else. I've seen pavement catch on fire, but never rubber. I was surprised how well that lit up. Look, there's shrapnel everywhere.
How's the pavement there, Pants?
Uh-oh. Yeah, I got some roadside warranty issues with this tire. Looks like little pieces of hair everywhere on the ground here.
Mm-hmm. Metal shards.
Metal shards. Still flaming rubber.